Dixon Thompson as we've ever had in Toronto. This far enough, and helping make the acoustics better. I wanted to tell you that you're going to be entertained tonight by Patrick O'Hearn on bass, Indian Ballou on guitar, Tom Mars on keyboards, little skinny Terry Ted Bozio on drums, Peter Wolf on keyboards, and Ed Pham on percussion. I hope he's out there, my old Italian buddy, Vito, from Regular Field. I hope he's resting quietly out there, so we're going to dedicate our show to him. It's nice to see an Italian get ahead. The name of the daughter, Susan Regalia.
Stones been choking. in the room where the giants fly above the world, the forge of heaven sky.
are they crazy? over there, a tiny dirt somewhere.
You're so big, it's so tiny. Every cloud is silver lining. The great escape for all of you. Tiny is a solitude. Tiny is a solitude. Tiny is a solitude.
Tiny light, though you are gone. all need.
Thank you.
next song we're going to do. Incompetence, as you all know, is part of the American way of life. And if you're looking for the hotbed of incompetence in the USA, come to Los Angeles, folks, because there isn't one person in that town who will do what he is supposed to do on time. This includes all phases of endeavors, like plumbers never fix the leak, and the people who work in the garage never fix your car, and the carpenter never will really do your house right. Everything's fucked up down there. The name of this song is Flakes. That's what we call those people.
Crazy till your head'll go through the ceiling. That's well.
police will say, you're under arrest. And then the judge will have him for a special guest. Then the DA will order a secret test. Stuff his fudgy little thumbs in the side of his vest. Then they'll put out a call. Jury folks, that's you over there. And then the judge would say, don't poo-poo jokes. Then they'll drag in that bandit for all to see, saying, don't do nobody, don't have no sympathy. Hot, soapy water in the first degree. And then the bandit might say,
it's safe! Why is somebody looking at me?
Well, it's a call. This misery. Well, did you call this kind of misery? Well, did you call this misery? One girl shot.
Let the bandit eat me.
Bandit, are you guilty? Did you do these things? Another girl.
Let the bees go free!
Bandit, are you guilty? Did you do these things? Nobody said, must be just what they all need.
Well,
it must be just what they all need. 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 It must be just what they all need.
Thank you.
Thank you. blackest night, there was no moon in sight. No, the stars ain't shining, cause the sky's too tight. Heard the scary wind, I seen some ugly trees. There was a werewolf walking along the side of me. I'm mean and I'm bad, you know I ain't no sissy. Got a big titty girl by the name of Chrissy. Talking about her in my mind to be. And this wide of the mountain of misery. The crickets acted weird up here, and so I figured I might just drink a little beer. I said, give me some of that, what you're sucking on. But there was no reply, for she was gone.
Well, those titties I like so well, and my goddamn beer is what I started to yell. When I heard this noise like a crunchy twig, and up jumped the devil, he's about to stick. He had a red suit on and a widow's feet, and then a pointed tail looked like a submarine.
Yes, it was him, all right, I swear I know it was. He had some human flesh, but in this flaws, you know, it looked to me like it was titty skin. I said, you son of a bitch, cause I was bad as him. Well, he just got out his floss and started cleaning his fangs, so I shot him with my shooter zip. Bang, 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 then the sucker just laughed and said,
put it away, you know I ain't a holler. Now what you gonna say?
You ain't my Chrissy?
Yeah, titties and all.
Well, what about the beer then, boy?
Oh, with a can this tall.
Even her boots?
How would I lie to you?
Shit, you must have been hungry.
Yeah, this is true.
Well, don't they pay you good for the stuff that you do?
And you know, I can't complain when the chicks come through.
Well, I want my Chrissy, and I want my beer, so you just barf it back up. Now, devil, do you hear?
Blow it out your ass, motorcycle man! I mean, I am the devil, do you understand?
Yes.
Just what will you give me for your titties and beer? I suppose you notice this little contract here.
You're goddamn right, you son of a whore. That's about the only reason I learned right for.
Right to.
Give me that paper, bet your ass all sign. Cause I need beer and it's titty squeezing time.
Man, you can't fool me! You ain't that bad,
boy! Oh, yeah?
You should have seen some of the souls that I had. Wow, there was your house Nixon and Agnew too! And both of those suckers was worse than you!
Well, let's make a deal if you think that's true. I mean, you're supposed to be the devil, so what you gonna do?
Oh, man, maybe we'll make a deal, but listen. I mean, where do you get off wearing these kind of clothes? Man, I can't let you into hell sign no contract with you wearing funky clothes like that. Man, ain't you heard about punk rock? Ain't you heard about sticking a safety pin in your cheek?
I'm sorry.
Are you into leather? How about rubber? Chain, man. Pins. Crime. Razor blades. You know, get funky, man. You look like a middle-class suburbanite. I can't let you into hell like that, man. So what's the story, man? Well, what are you really into?
Well, you know, see, here's my problem. I come up here wearing just some Levi's and a yellow shirt. I know you're the devil. You got everything under control.
That's right.
You can have anything you want. But see, since I've been recording for Warner Brothers for 8 years, it's the best I can do. You know what I mean? All right. So look, maybe the best thing for me is to go to hell and then I won't have these problems.
Yeah,
you know,
man,
can you help me out?
Listen, I got Warner Brothers on my side, man.
I know you do. You and Mo are just like that.
That's right. So listen, maybe you don't want to come down here, huh?
Listen, anything would be better than recording for Warner Brothers.
Yeah, I'm here. Mo's kind of trying to cut me up once or twice, you know, but I fixed his ass.
Hey, how'd you fix his ass? Did you put him on the Tower of Power or what?
Yeah, that too. In New York, we hung a big sign up, man.
Yeah?
You know, and the devil said, Warner Brothers sucks.
The devil said that?
Yeah,
well, listen. You know, you sound like my kind of a devil. I think I can really do business with you.
Oh, yeah?
But I'm only interested in two things,
what's
you
that,
understand?
Man?
You can have my soul so long as I get the titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Right, titties and beer.
No,
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 titties and beer.
Titties and beer.
Titties
and
beer.
Titties and beer. Titties and beer. No, don't sign it then. Give me time to think. I mean, hold on a second, boy, because that's magic.
The devil barf and I hopped up my girl. Here's the titties, stop, love it. All around.
around the world, she said,
I got 3 beers and a fistful of ground, and I'm gonna get them, so fuck you, clown.
Then she gave us the finger, it was rigid and stiff. That's when the devil, he farted, and she went right over the cliff. The devil was mad, I took up to my bed. I swear like you need them, I'll get you back there. I swear like you need them, I'll get you get back there. I swear like you need them, I'll get you get back there. I swear like you need them, I'll get you get back there. All right, the next song we're going to do is another instrumental. This is a hard song to play. This is the rock and roll version of a song that appears on the new album. The name of this song is The Black Page Number 2, and it features our new members of the Rocking Teenage Combo. We still call them the Puppies. They aren't quite broken in yet. They haven't played Cleveland yet. It's Ed Mann on percussion, Peter Wolf on keyboards, Ty Mars on keyboards, Adrian Ballou, the Puppies, and the veterans, Patrick O'Hearn and little skinny Terry Tenbozio. The Black Page Number 2. Anytime you're ready, Terry. 2, 3, 1. Thank you.
probably likes a lot of misery. Think a while and you'll see. Think a while you'll see. Broken hearts for assholes. Broken hearts for assholes and knowing assholes. Broken hearts for assholes and knowing assholes. What you gonna do if you're an asshole? You think you're too tough to cry? But you went to the grave just to give it a try. Just to give it a try.
Dang, without a doubt, the ugliest son of a bitch I've ever seen in my life.
What's his name?
It's not lovely Dagmar, but Charlotte.
Was listening out my English handling makeup.
72 years. The Tower of Powers had
so you kissed a little sailor.
Who's going to write it but our own money loves?
It was bad. Hey,
nice balls.
You pull a chain attached to the perfectly erected nipples of Jimmy.
I'll check stand one.
In a bold salute to hey.
Tomorrow night, all
sniff the reeking bonds of a
vessel.
And acted like it was cocaine.
Absolutely magnificent at the grand
dazzle by the exciting new costume of Pogo.
Leather and purple.
In a way you can't explain.
Tomorrow night, 672 pounds.
And so you swerve the wall dynamite of
Conan.
Which gave your back an awful sweat.
Direct from Handlebar John
back on Sunday. Now, girls, going right after punch.
Very busy prize, buddy.
In today's rapidly changing world, pop groups appear almost every 15 minutes with some new promotional device. Some of these devices have been known to leave irreparable scars on the minds of foolish young consumers. One such case is seated before you, little skinny Terry Ted Bozio, that cute little drummer. Terry recently fell in love with a publicity photograph of a boy named Punky Meadows, lead guitar player from a group called Angels. In the photograph, Punky was seen with a beautiful shiny hairdo and a semi-profile which emphasized the pooched-out succulence of his insolent, pouting rictus, the sight of which drove the helpless young homo mad with desire.
What do you say we go over and call Shepherds and peanut butter rolls?
Oh, Punky, I didn't know you were that kinky.
Nice.
Yes! Shining as it's done.
You look nice.
Till I scream with
ecstasy.
Thank you.
promise not to call him out.
Woohoo!
man. Thanks for coming to the concert. Good night.
I said, kiss my aura. Little Rock. Not just real ass Little Rock, you know what I mean? Would you all like some more? Right here on the floor? And how about you, Paula? Do you wanna? Sing along. Who's that where she's coming from? But this melody be down. Stole on and said, look at it all. I got a part of that bill that she grabbed. Make me fall.
Young man, wanna go back home. white socks and his pants all black. T-shirts roll, watches go, a 55 Chevy that his brother just sold, and his arms around the waist. Hands in the pants, asking for a name. Service in the pants, walking on water. What can you do? When I'm trouble like that, he's got his hands on you. Oh, baby, tell me, baby, go all the way on the USA. Would you go all the way on the USA? Would you go all the way on the USO? Lift up your dress and the answer is no. Would you go all the way? 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 Would you go all the way?
Okay, the name of the song, name of the song is Camarillo Brillo.
Thank you. Drive carefully and good night.